Aria, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
Hmm. Well, let us help.
We're here to help. We'll talk about it after we reach your outpost.
That's a generous offer. Aria, does the commander also speak for you?
Yes.
Not the way I would have put it, but that's the idea.
All right, then. Come with me.
Changed your mind quickly, didn't you? Reach the Talon.
You've improved your biotics since last I saw you.
You noticed the biotic grenades?
You always did like blowing things up, given half a chance.
Biotic grenades, cool. Any more terminals to mess with? Goodies to find? Were you just guarding this little corner here? Of nothing? You must be very proud of yourself. Shotgun high velocity barrel. Not using a shotgun, but I grabbed it. Oh, datapad. 1500 credits. So those little mini games are gone, huh? The hacking thing and the little memory thing or whatever the heck. What is this, Faceton? What's your Faceton? It's another assault rifle. Capacity. It is less. Wait. I moved the wrong way. Weight is a little bit less. Capacity is. I'm gonna pass on it. I'll read about it though. It looks pretty cool, doesn't it? I like it. Not the way it looks. Named after a Turian spirit of creation, the Faceton was engineered to provide the best possible balance between accuracy and firepower in a machine gun. Each shot is tempered by kickback dampeners inside the shoulder stock, which lets the Faceton pack more punch than other weapons. Its size, without sacrificing precision. Its fully automatic fire and relatively light weight has turned the Faceton into the Turian infantry's primary go-to weapon. Alright. We'll stay with the Matt talk for now. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I leveled up by getting a medical kit. That little bit of experience was pretty cool, though. Alright, let's go. I want to change her stats around, though. Wait, I can. I can do that at any time, right? Yeah. Duh. Alright. Nyreen, area leveled up. Yeah. I don't use her lash that often. I don't see a lot of opportunity to use it, so I'm not going to change that. Nice. Nyreen. Health and shields 500. Incinerate, we know that. Overload, biotic protector. Deploy a shield that protects against all damage at the expense of moving, shooting, or using powers while it is enabled. Lift grenade. Lob this grenade into a group of enemies to send them flying. Deal high damage. Nice. Turian Huntress. Increase power damage and boost defensive abilities. Well, I do love incinerate. So we're going to give a few in that. Recharge speed. Damage. Overload is awesome. Damage 20%. She got a lot of points. Biotic protector. I'm just gonna leave that for now, at least. Lift grenade. Grenade capacity by 1. Damage by 20. Terrain Huntress. Health and shield and power damage all by 15%. And again. Still have a lot of points. Weapon damage or health and shield. Weapon damage. What about this grenade? Damage, impact radius. The only thing is, how many grenades can she use, right? How many does she have? So it's kind of limited if I want to use it a lot. Overload. Hit one additional target within 8 meters. Or just increase general damage. General damage, I'll do. Do that. Incinerate. 2 meters isn't a lot. Let's just increase damage. Any neat abilities when we go further? Grenade, power duration. Biotic power damage, tech power damage. Incapacitate weaker organic enemies for short duration. Or increase recharge speed. Let's do incinerate. I'll just max that out then, or if I can. Additional 40% damage over 8 seconds or recharge speed. Yeah, additional damage. Now I can't. Oh, I can. Frozen and chilled targets. Armored. How about armored? Nice. This will be our go-to thing for armored targets. Cool. I'll save all those changes.
Rampart mechs incoming!
I knew it was. Look at all this cover. So she's got 3 grenades. Oh my, this one's really close. Cool. I should be using incendiary. They're not even focusing on me at all, these things. And for their sake, they really should be.
They left an ad behind
crap.
To cover their retreat.
Down! Get down. Not that way. How about get down and stay alive? That'd be great.
Rampart mechs incoming.
Well, I'm just gonna go here. Pick up that shield thing. Oh, it's using that thing. That's what what's her name has? Nyreen? Cool. Here they come! They're coming up fast here.
They left an atlas behind to cover their retreat.
Crap. Next. The thing is, they're so close, they really have to be that accurate. Okay. Nice. Okay. I think I'm gonna save this weapon. Which is what? The hurricane. For these things. These big ass things. Nice. Got so quiet over here all of a sudden. That's where it came from. Cargo processing. $1,500 there. Not done looking on this side. Med kit. Is that right where I died to? Yeah, insult to injury. Hydra missile launcher. Nice. It's just for this mission, isn't it? That could have been used against the mech, I guess. Talon outpost. All right. Let's have this thing. Target Alpha. Oh. Latch? Oh, I can't. I have to blow up the latch. Can I use a, Hold up. Yeah. This is real stupid to do in real life, but I do want to check this out, this thing. Yeah, they made it so you can't bring it out of there. Oh well. No kidding, this way. Hey, wait, I need more ammo. There's ammo right there. What? Oh, God. Now, what am I using? They switched me automatically to the hurricane. No. Back to the pistol. Yeah, let's roll up the ladder. 1500 credits. A little dark and quiet up here. Where is it? Little by little. Oh, and then down this one. I guess I didn't hurt myself. That's good. Like John McClane. Am I supposed to be going down here? Was this where we came from? I'm standing on nothing. Nope, we're good. I see the way. Catwalk. Some Varen's gonna run out of nowhere. Is that an Atlas mech?
I hope you're not afraid of heights.
In real life, I am. Cool. Waiting for these guys to show themselves. There they are.
Finally, a little recognition.
Actually, Ari. Yeah, I'm Target Alpha.
You're a Target Alpha, huh? Whee! Haha! You had a nice trip. That's it? Nope. That is not it. Phantom? These are fast. Oh yeah. There's another one. Reload. Hurry up. Ooh, nice. Ah, I see him. Oh! I see him. Way down there, yeah. Sniper rifle thermoscope. Cool. Can I jump to that catwalk? That's not what it was showing me. Oh, I didn't see that. Did we blow it down there? Hope so. Still got some gun up here, soldier. You know, I'm wondering if I can get onto that other catwalk. No? Alright, well, we got ammo. Anything else on this side? Can't jump over that. Yeah, it's a long way down, baby. So at no point can I connect over here. Maybe just through the door. Oh, I can't save.
Lockdown system's been compromised so many times, it hardly knows up from down anymore. Nyreen to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk's entrance.
Oh, crap.
Door's jammed again. This may take a moment.
Hold position. Damn. Guy's ducking and dodging. Oh, cool. He fell right off. My mouse pointer.
You're not just using the catwalk to catch the base, are you? A long drop is the best way to get rid of unwanted guests around here.
Oh good, they're dropping down from up there, I see them. Oh my god, there's so many. Incendiary. Oh crap.
Are those doors open yet?
They're working on it.
Yeah, tell them to work faster. Too many. Oh, crap, I see that. Oh, it's closing over. Cool. Guess they can't attack us then. Just gotta get the ones that are still down here with us.
Doors open. Let's go.
Cool. Glad I stopped the Atlas.
Hurry
next.
Up. I need to get to my people.
Yeah, well, chill. I need ammo. Or I don't need ammo. Okay. We're still gonna have to find the Atlas, Max, I know it.
Boss.
Good to see you, boss. Okay, that was weird. Can I save? Yay. Oh, Krogan. Oops. Everybody up.
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
But I love interfering.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence.
Big area, building up too.
Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
What?
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before, they're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight.
Great.
If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
You've overcome a lot.
Keeping your people alive through that couldn't have been easy.
I watched friends get turned into monsters, and I had to kill them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
Nice! Levels. Levelings. Gaining levels quickly here. How much do I need for the last part? Okay, cool. Assault mastery. Yeah, let's max out assault mastery. Sounds great. Shot, well, definitely not using shotguns, so I'm not going to take that. Increase power damage bonus by 25 and duration of force by 25. Cool. Let's upgrade flare. Recharge speed. Combo detonations. Combo detonations. So do you have to use it in a combo with another power? I'm going to do the recharge speed because I'm not sure about that. And back. Nyreen can't do anything else. Wish I could walk around without aiming my gun at everyone. Shotgun Omniblade. Getting a whole lot of shotgun stuff around here. Talon.
Hey, Commander. I just wanted to say thank you.
Well, I just want to say you're welcome, then. Oh, that's a bed. I can't walk on that.
Just reported into the boss. Still no adjutants. Thank the spirits for that.
Do we even be bothering with this? There hasn't been any others since that dock worker turned, right?
Look, I know you're new to this outfit, but get used to the adjutant watch. It was only one of those things last time. and Cerberus still had to seal shut an entire ward to deal with it. They didn't even try to help the people trapped inside. I can't imagine what their last moments must have been like. Trust me.
Horrible.
You hear any weird, creepy whispering, you grab your friends, and you run.
Weird, creepy whispering? Well, I'm not, like, so all of a sudden I'm not looking forward to this.
Here, we found more medical supplies. All yours.
Thank you. I'll make sure they're distributed properly. Do you think we'll make it
quote
out of here?
Absolutely. Boss is here now. We'll wipe the floor with Cerberus in no time.
And Shepard's here. What you got here? Nice cannon, huh? Talk to Nyreen. I'll do that last. Let me go look around up there. Datapad. To Scouting Team E from Base 2. Word is the attack on the station was led by Aria and that she's on board now. Boss is heading off to investigate. Try to stay out of trouble while she's gone and don't get caught. Our forces are tied down right now, so rescue options are limited. B2-T. Okay, B2-T. There's Nyreen. We'll talk to that lady last. Bunch of Krogan hanging out over here. I can't get past them. Nope. They're like, what the hell is she doing?
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
You've done an excellent job, Nyreen, but I'll be taking over now.
Holy Echo.
Oh. You know what happens
oh, wow.
to people who argue with me.
She freaked out.
And if I say no, you'll just kill me and take over? My people won't stand for that.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
Well, who do I choose? Huh. Can't remain Switzerland this time. Yeah. Don't be blind, Nyreen.
Open your eyes. This is a war of attrition and you're on the wrong side.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega? Nyreen, watch and learn.
Az, everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
Ready to talk to your people?
People of Omega, I have returned.
No one, Lee only. Well, she's flipping around.
Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control.
What's this flipping around stuff going on?
They are gravely mistaken. You are the lawless of the galaxy.
What the hell?
You cannot be beaten, and you will never be controlled.
That's one hell of a moonwalk.
Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming. Together we will take Omega back!
Well, that's how
that's
it's done.
Your plan? Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
True.
I know what you're up to, Aria. And I don't like it. I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later. All right, let's get these people ready to go. Now!
What are you trying to do?
Trying? The people of Omega, My people love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyreen's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed. It's what makes her utterly predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Arya.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. My people and I will hold the main doors.
Got it.
Landing pads, huh? Just checking to see if there's any more conversations or anything like that. Oh yeah, I like this theme. What am I supposed to be doing? Retake landing pads. In there? What? What's this? Oh, carry inverter? Oh, I'm supposed to be going this way? Can I save, though? I can. So, gotta call it an episode right here. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and we hopefully retake the landing pads. I can't solo camera, and I'll look at both of us. So, see you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.